Timbabati!
In pet number one, a pig all the kids will recognize, that's SpongeHog SquealPants. In pet number two, the smartest swine around, that's Albert Swinestein. In pet number three, from Hogsports Academy, the pig who lived, that's Harry Trotter. And in pet number four, formerly of the band Grunts and Roses, we have Axl Rose. The track is clear, the cookie is down, and the pigs are up! Tutter is hot out of the oven! Oh, it looks like Swinestein's taking the lead! Oh, Trotter! Trotter! He's coming around that corner, I think he's... Oh! Stopping for a little snack mid-track. Oh, all the way from the back we have SpongeHog taking the cookie, guys!